I'm sorry, but is it important for you to...
The National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a tornado warning for north central Sussex County in southern Delaware, southeastern Kent County in central Delaware until 5:30 p.m. At 4:57 p.m., severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Milford, or 15 miles north of Georgetown, moving east at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Milford, Harrington, Big Stone Beach, and Houston. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.